Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, this one like, needs a really bad refill. Or a refill really badly, not... Don't refill it badly! You're gonna make a mess. That's actually why I moved the picture. Like, I'm confident nothing's gonna fucking happen. But, better safe than sorry. I've never had a spillage. Okay. Oh, you made that yourself, Lunar? Oh shit, Lunar, do you want to see a meme I made the other day all by myself? I would love to show it to you. So, I've been practicing graphic design. I'm gonna give you the context, alright? I've been practicing graphic design because I want to add it to my skill set. And I was working on something legitimate, just for practice. And I came up with a shit post instead. Yes! 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 And actually, aesthetically, it kind of slaps. It kind of hits, you know what I'm saying? Let's see here. Wolf Zero! You're out of uniform, soldier! Where's your power armor? Me of a bee being aquiled to a surreal? What the fuck? What are these bars? What are you dropping? Are you dropping fat hot turds in my chat here? Computer! Beep 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 beep! Oh, I need like some beeping noises. Oh, okay. Oh, damn computer. Shit. What the fuck? What computer? Can you translate all this gibberish in my fucking chat? I don't understand what the fuck people are saying. Oh, I was working on shrooms. There we go. Like, brand fucking no, it works. Oh, the ink is still kind of settling. Beep, 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 beep. I'm a sheep. What? No, you're a frog mouth bird. A frog. You're a frog. Bud. Sweep up the cum flakes, Joan. You know what? Fuck you. I've had enough of this. I've had enough of this oppression. Alright. I think this is the second time I'm playing this song this stream. Fuck you, bud. Alright.
18 naked cowboys at the showers at Ram Ranch. Big herd, throbbing cocks, wanting to get sucked real deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch, it rocks. Cowboys love big heart throbbing cocks. On their knees wanting to suck cowboy cock.
Infinite fists? Oh my god, fisting? Do you get fisted? With an infinite number. That sounds like absolute hell, holy shit. I don't want to get fisted by monks for eternity. That's like the least thing I want to happen. Oh my god, I can't even form coherent sentences anymore. I've really gone off the deep end, gamers. Fist him.
Your punishment is to get fisted so hard, you fucking explode.
Oh shit. TOS. Honestly, it's like a tradition at this point to sing Ram Ranch. You see those big titty hot tub girls? If they can show their boobies, you know, I can sing Ram Ranch. And if I get T.O. West for singing Ram Ranch, that's literally homophobic, alright? That's like Title IX. It's oppression, really, when you get down to it. And I will not be oppressed. I'm gonna speak up for gay babies everywhere. I do actually unironically really love the instrumentals for Ram Ranch. Like, I don't really know why, I just love it. I know it's like free instrumentals. Gay bees. Yeah, you all are my little gay bees, and I love each and every one of you, and I want to smooch each and every single one of your foreheads when you go to sleep at night. That's how much I love you. But it's not like gay or anything. It's just like a purely... Fuck. It's a purely... father and son relationship, of course. That is a gay bee. Oh my... Oh. Oh, it's so cute. Man, I wish I got pride emotes whenever they were... Giving them out like candy. This is literally homophobic! Oh my god! I don't think they're global emotes. Let me try. Pride laugh. Because I know I can't use the cool pride toucan. Nope. I'm asexual. Dude, asexuals, we need to band together and rise up. You know what? That might actually be homophobic that they're not. That they're not global emotes. Hell yeah, Stone. There's a lot of asexuals in this chat. Like, I'm waiting for the day where Boner comes out and he's like, yeah, I'm actually ace. And I'll be like, I knew it. I saw that shit coming from a mile away, bud. I'll give you some nice maroon pants. I gave him jeans last time. Hopefully it doesn't look like he's not wearing any pants. Officer, I promise. Schmoops is in fact wearing pants. Alright, it's just close to his skin tone. Oh shit, Sly, how are you? I haven't seen you in 3.5 billion years. The last time I saw you was when the solar system was being created. Oh, such sweet times before the Earth existed. Oh, now I'm getting emotional thinking about the young Earth before the humans soiled it. Oh god. Oh no. We need to go back. Yes! Oh my god, Dalton, you're still up? Yes! Good times. Yeah, good times, brother. How are you doing? I hope you're, doing fantastico. Oh shit, you know Lerner? Minecraft? Dude, everyone's playing Minecraft. Holy shit. Oh, damn. You know, Schmoops kind of looks popping with the uppies. I want uppies. Oh shit! Uppies! Boobie, bee, 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 bee. Get ready for takeoff! If you have vertigo, buckle in harder! Pssh. The fucking spitting shit is so fucking funny to me.
Oh god, near.
Preparing for landing. Oh, look. Oh, it might be a little bit rocky on the way down. Thank you for flying with Pythe Airlines. Fucking everyone's vomiting. Oh, shit. I don't want to put my camera anywhere near close to the ceiling fan. When it's on. But, if you're still up when I'm done with this image, I will do something a little bit funny. I don't want to mess with the height settings on my webcam for right now, because I got it perfect to look at the full drawing. But after I'm done drawing, I will gladly touch the ceiling fan. Just for you. Oh, yeah! Oh my god, I remember one time I, like, smacked chat against my fucking desk and I bonked their heads, dude. I'm sorry. Oh, dude, I would love to get a tan. That's a really good idea, Lunar. Oh yeah, I'm sorry I put you guys through so much torture. You don't deserve it, I just like doing it to you. Except for the hitting your head part, that was an accident. I promise. Oh. I promise. Wait, just a little bit of shy.
A little bit of shy won't kill anybody.
Oh yeah, his beak is shiny because very generous internet strangers gave him jars of beak polish. I mean, how do you think he achieves that cheek, that shine every day? It's not natural. He's got a...
with a big bird on his hip.
With a big bird on his hip. Oh god, don't put birds on your hip. They didn't evolve to do that. God, why am I as bright as the fucking sun? Anyway, I'm the sun. Bask in my glory. Oh. Wait, can I make the image? Oh, here we go. Hey, I'm normal. Dude, I'm a fucking psychopath.
Oh god.
You know, I probably would have been done several hours ago if I didn't spend the entire time memeing.
He's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip.
A big iron on his hip. Sorry guys, I'm Kirby now. I'm Kirby from Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Oh, you got the song playing? Oh shit, nice, King Nugget.
Very good, very muchacho gracias burrito.
That's what Germans would say.
This just in, local man admits to being a fucking psycho. But yes, he has to comment on the fact that they're a big ass nerd. Hey, listen. Oh, fuck. Listen here, cuck. I'm not a nerd. I'm a weeb. We're two completely different species.
God, where am I? Oh, what's this? Oh. What, you're going to knowyourmeme.com?
Dude. This is a classic. Gondor calls for aid. Dude. I'm just a shining beacon. Alright, if you can't deal with that, Oh god, where am I? I'm too busy laughing at memes on the internet. Oh shit, this part's black too. Arr. Manhattan. No, it's not Manhattan, it's Manhattan! As the Japanese would say. Honestly, Manhattan kind of slaps. Oh yeah, there's a lot of people here. Where am I? Oh, orange. I need orang. Oh, does chat like orangutans? I like orangutans. They're pretty cool. Anyone got an orangutan asono? Oh man, bars over here by Mr. Dr. King Nugget. Holy shit. Yeah, lay it on us. Lay it on us. Give him them bars. Okay, chat, don't crucify me for this, but I've never actually listened to Migard on his ship. I only know that part of the song. I don't know any of the, like, how what's the part of the song that's not the chorus or the bridge? Is it just like, what do you call that? I promise I actually went through college, music college school, I promise. Oh shit, that's the bulk of the coloring done. Nice. Oh, verse! I'm like, it's not any of those words. Thank you, I appreciate that. Is this what I think it is? Oh. I thought you would have just, like, fucking linked it. I'm like, I'm not gonna listen to it on stream. Honestly, that's what I do. I just put on some banging music to help me relax and, No, I am not doing a 24-hour stream. But we did break the 12-hour mark. That's all I really wanted. Okay. I wanted to do some, like, background coloration. Like, not make it more busy, but just make it a little bit less that the characters are standing in a mysterious white void. They're in the psychedelia realm. No, this is not a 24-hour stream. I'm sorry. That's not happening.
Unless you give me a lot of money. But otherwise, I'm not doing it. Oh shit, I forgot to color Fenix's tail. I would stay. Oh, you would? Aww. Boner. That's so nice. I would stand in your void background too. I don't play Stellaris. I do have it, but I don't have any of the DLCs. God, I love how you can hear her voice, like, tearing at the seams. She's been singing for far too long. Space? Oh god, I can't even, like... I can't even say words anymore. Yeah, I'll listen to this. Come on, you young space savers, listen to me. I've seen you with some of our fish from the sea. Yeah, I'm too smooth brain. You should not expect me to understand anything at all. That was your first mistake, asshole. Okay. I'm not really vibing with this. The fucking grating robot voice is a little bit too much for me. I'll take your word for it, though, that it's really good. I'm like, oh, cool, a space shanty. You know, I don't love those, but I'll try this. You know, they're nice to listen to time to time. I know it's Cloudcore. Listen, I don't like Cloudcore. All right, you're just gonna have to come to terms with that. I'm sorry. Bruh. I would probably still speedrun Adventure Mode if I had any sort of rivalry. I'm just gonna tell you that. But hey, anyone wanna be my rival in Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode? Oh wow, okay, the background is actually pulling a lot of weight right now. That looks pretty good. I want to put, like, complementary colors where I think they would look pretty nice, so just make the characters stand out a bit from each other. Do 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 do. My lips are cracked and dry as shit. Oh, does anyone else in chat have a problem with cracked lips? Like, that shit bothers me day in and day out. Ever since I was a little boy in preschool, I've been dealing with cracked lips. It's driving me fucking insane. Do 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 do. Uh oh. Stinky. Your skin is on point. I believe you. I mean, you like come constantly, 24/7. It would be weird if your skin weren't on point. Oh, that's it. Maybe I just need to bust a nut. Yeah, what's up, picture? Oh, sorry, Dixure Doink. Yep, it's a 12-hour stream. It's not gonna be 24 hours. I'm almost done here. It'll probably be an hour more or so. We were talking shit. We were worried about you. Oh, thanks, picture. Picture, this is actually the biggest image I've ever made in my entire life. At least traditionally. god, what's this? Is this some clowncore bullshit? Oh god, it's actually good.
Been a busted nut.
I'm not gonna play the full thing, because this is- Oh, no, 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 shh! This is probably copyrighted to shit. I'm not gonna take any chances. But I am finna bust a nut. Listen, is there anyone in chat who will accept my nut? Accept my seed and bear me beautiful little fucked up babies. I'm accepting applications now. I'm in! Oh, thank god, I have an heir.
We are homies. I'm gonna pass on that offer, bruh.
Listen, you sucked my dick, and I helped you get over your poor little, your poor little swithwoat. And this is how I'm repaid? Honestly, that's valid, brother. Oh, shit. Oh, boner. Thank you. Yeah, but, like, this was my idea from the get-go for the background. I'm going to fill it in with just kind of, lots of cool green colors and yellows. Make it warm.
Nobody better betray the Empire. You'll get hung! Clear?
Yeah, I'm gonna fill it alright. Just like your mom last night.
Got him.
I mean, you know, this picture is a bunch of furries. They like getting it filled. It's like their whole culture. Oh. Oh no. Fuck. Put the marker back, dickus. Oh no! Oh, I'm sorry, Boner. You're right. Never... You know what they say. Never bone a mom when she's down. I'm sorry. I hope your mom gets out of the hospital alright. Oh, Mudinho, I have that same problem. My form of humor is just direct. It's blunt. Oh shit, space travel? That was fucking quick. Are you out to find the Nugget Planet? This is gonna look a lot clearer whenever I start doing the gel pen. Because everything kind of blends apart from each other. Sorry, blends into each other. But the gel pen will kind of help you go, oh, that's where that character ends and this one begins. Oh! Okay, so I tried Aurora 4X once, and I thought it was boring as shit. And I did not understand a single thing happening on screen. It's like if someone went, Dwarf Fortress? That's too exciting for me. Let's tone it down a little bit. And they came out with Aurora 4X. I said it. Alright, and I'm not gonna take it back. It's boring. Like, if I understood what was happening, then I'd probably enjoy it a little bit more. But you need to take, like, a 12-year class on theoretical astrodynamics and xenobiology in order to maybe understand what some of the numbers mean on screen. And I have better things to do with my free time, believe it or not. I know, yeah, it's like a glorified spreadsheet, to put it nicely. some panks here.
Pank!
Oh, chat, what's your favorite color? Smiley face. I personally don't have a favorite. I have disliked colors, though. I fucking hate, like, those gross-ass, bitch-ass yellow greens. Like, the dark, desaturated yellow greens. Fuck them. I can go to hell. I'm gonna get canceled on Art Twitter for saying that. Oh my god, my mom was a dark, desaturated yellow green! And she got corona and fucking died, and I'm also homeless! Oh my god! What incident? He made the game interesting. A pink and black? Oh, is that why you're, is that why your username is pink, Medina? Pink is a pretty cool color. It's hard to fuck it up. Oh, that's so cool! Dude, I just learned Mudinho lore! Nice. Oh shit, I need to make a Python nice emote, like a swag emote. It's easy to fuck up. I mean, honestly, if you know what you're doing, you can't fuck up anything. Unless you're a rocket scientist. Then no matter what you do, something will go wrong. Yeah, I fucking hate bright neon pink. I don't have a lot of pink colors, and I'm doing my best to fucking avoid that pink. I hate it so much. Like, I want the background to be psychedelic, but not, like, bright neon ball-crushingly, you know, busy. You dislike the color red? Why is your name red then, fool? When I was a kid, I loved this kind of slate blue color. Oh, I loved it so much. Now I'm over it. I know that there's better colors out there. Random generation. Beep, 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 beep. Oh right, going back with the second layer of color. This will be a very quick process.
Stay still for a second. This will only hurt for a moment.
Listen, maybe I hate bright colors, bright neon colors, because I am neon, okay? It drives people away. They think I'm, like, radioactive or something. I only give off gamma radiation, alright? You know, I just cook everyone within a 15-mile radius. I turn everyone into Hizashi Uchi overnight. That's why I'm so toxic. I've never had a meaningful connection because of my radioactivity, alright? You happy? A pink color? Pink color! Oh, Schmitz, your tongue, it's white. That's not healthy, bud. Oh god. I'm dying here, but I'm dying here, y'all. I'm glad I'm almost done. I am starting to get tired. Dude, you're ready to fuck some dudes? Are you ready to, like... Or are you ready to... Oh. I'm ready to do both. Let's fucking go. To the town of Agua Frida, rode the stranger. Oh, I thought you were telling a story instead of just song lyrics. I was so invested. And then you lost me. A little bit more emerald colores. I swear, the longer and longer I stream, the more incomprehensible I become. Like, I'm already barely comprehensible, but I just get even worse. Oh, they welcome even non-furries. That's how accepting they are. Bigger now his hair. The very own his hair. Own his hair. Is that how the song goes? God hand. Yeah, we've been talking about the song for like a fucking hour now. It's stupid.
Why is your ass in the drawing?
Oh, dude, my ass is like... Listen. I'm just an inside-out bird. You know how everything that comes out of my mouth is complete bullshit? Well, replace bull with bird and turn me inside out. That's what's happening. Oh! Boner, isn't that what happened to Mary? Like, in the Christian Bible? She's like, and the angel was like, oh wait, hold on. The angel was like, and Mary's like, and then she got pregnant with Jesus. Yes, but the only thing going in that mouth is my balls. Oh god, yes, my mouth is a cloaca. That's why I talk about piss and shit all the time, alright? And cumba. Columba! Columbo! Christopher Columbus sailed the ocean blue in 1982. That's how that goes, right? It's now my secret key. I'm cooming! Oh! My neighbors are probably thinking, oh no, he's finally lost it. He's finally gone rogue. Someone call the police. Bushiki dane! Are you cooming deep inside? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to draw like 3 million different pairs of whiskers. Oh fuck. Not that that's a bad thing. Ubu. My arm. Is this what furry hell is like? Da 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 da. It's now my secret clue. Oh, the pound. Dude, don't send me to the pound. I'm not a dog. Yeah, some of them actually like being locked in cages. That's all, folks. All right, time for the final phase. I can finally put all these markers away. Yeah, Mosaic, I used a color for his facial features that was far too dark. So I'm going to just outline the bits of his face in a gel pen and hope it looks good. Da, 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 da. So I'm gonna go and basically scan this piece. Left to right. Let's move this a little bit this way. And then do whisker / nose shine. Oh. So. Basically, I'm just gonna be outlining them. All the different characters. Just so they stand out from each other. And stand out from themselves as well. Whoa, whoa. Oh fuck, I should have went top down. Damn it. This shit takes like 3.7 billion years to dry. Oh yeah, that looks so much better already. The gel pen is actually cooperating with me for once. That never fucking happens. It always throws a little shit fit before I can use it. So me thinks that this alliance is temporary and frivolous. Oh my god, she has such big hands. Oh, hold on.
Freeman, right? I have a message for you. Obama's last name.
Oh my god, we're never gonna learn Obama's last name. We have to track down. We gotta track down Obama and ask him ourselves.
God, a demon! Oh, damn it, it's the fucking Japanese version. Oh, come on. Now it's acting up. Hey, bud. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go this and then go back. Fushiki dane, hey bud. Hey bud. Hey. Wake up. You can get this piece done, and then I will allow you to rest. If indeed that rest may be eternal. Da, 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 da. You're not gonna die on me, soldier. Not fucking now. La 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 la. Fushiki dane! BitConnect! You see, that's the kind of meme that was popular in my day. BitConnect! Got the handle. Got the handle! Hi, Kencho! Holland, Holland! Uh-oh, banger alert. Take a short break after I get done with this row. I'm getting flashbacks to working on keyboard, Sean, because I had to do her in Rose. All I could think about is her. Every thought I have, everywhere I look, I see her. Keyboard, Sean. I was only 9 years old. I had all of the keyboard, Sean, games and merchandise. My dad came in the room. He slapped me and called me an idiot. I was sad. And then through the window, it was Keyboard Chan. I was so happy. Okay. Cut the tweezers in the fucking way. Right, I'm gonna take a short little break and then we're gonna finish this shit.
demon, what am I? It's time for me to choose my path. The power of my god hand, no evil doer will get past. Hand to hand or fist to fist, kick the nuts or twist
to wrist.
Oh my god, don't dragon kiss. Don't. Oh god. Don't dragon kick people's asses into the Milky Way, alright? Like, did your mom ever tell you not to do that? Are you sure, bud? Is now my secret tool. It's not really a secret. My defenses are impregnable. My style is impetuous. If it's too much, I'll grovel at your feet. I beg for mercy when I feel the heat. Oh yeah, that is a game mechanic. In God Hand, there's like these difficulty levels, and they kind of operate on on how many enemies you can take down without taking damage. And if you're getting too good at the game, the difficulty gets up higher and higher. And if you want the difficulty to get down, you have to grovel, you have to get on your knees and go, "Oh, don't hurt me!" Like, you have to literally become the game's bitch if you don't want to have it be a hard game. It's an awesome game mechanic, and I wish games did that more. To punish little pussy babies. Not on a gameplay level, but on an emotional level. If I could tell those fuckers what's up.
Shockwave!
Oh my god,
head slicer!
Oh yeah. I'm gonna save the shines for later. I can't do them now, even though I really want to. Man, I never know what it is with gel pens. Like, am I using too much pressure, not enough pressure? Is it a speed thing? I just want my gel pens to cooperate with me. Whee! What's up, Lemon? How are you doing? I'm up way later than I should be. It's way past my bedtime. It's 1 o'clock. Aye, aye, aye. That's good to hear. Seems like everyone's been having a rough time lately, but making the most out of it, which is good. You know, I'm surprised you have a goat for a fursona and not a protogen, being that you're a tech guy. I'm not trying to, you know, make stereotypes or anything, but you just seem like a protogen kind of boy. Goat proto. Yeah, porque no los dos. That's pretty good logic, actually. You're not even a furry? I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Fake furry, I'm gonna tell everyone and they're gonna cancel you. Oh my god. Oh yeah. I guess it's not a strange assumption to make. You know, if you're a furry streamer and someone has goat in their name, you know, put two and two together. I mean, Bunny, he got called a furry, and everyone thinks he's a furry when it's just like, no, I just like my bunny. Yep, now you're goat protege. I'm sorry, bud, but this is the way.
This is the way, brother. Oh.
Oh, hell yeah.
Nah, nah. Oh, how many people can you recognize, Lemon? Oh, Lemon, I think I remember that back when you were called Snowcone.
I remember those days. Oh, man.
Back when I was young and full of life. Now I'm hardened. And also hard.
You recognize a few. I know, it's like a game of Where's Waldo? Or Where's Wally if you're one of those British people. Hopes and dreams. Pepe hands. Oh man, how is Pepe hands not a global BTDV emote? That's weird. We live in a society. We're literally being oppressed more and more each day. Can't use Pepe hands. Pepe hands.
Money? Fire.
You really don't get why... Oh. Who knows? Maybe there was some other bloke.
Oi, another bloke. Bloody lad.
Named Waldo. And they're like, huh. Let's change the name, lol. Man, I loved Waldo books when I was a kid. Like, when every time I would go to the library, I'm like, oh yeah, baby. I'm gonna go and get a Waldo book. And then when it got too old, the librarian was like, yeah, you're too old to be looking at this. And I'm like, no! I wanna look at Waldo. It's so epic. Please. No, I know Wally's British. Dummy? What, did Wally come from Britain and not the other way around? Oh, thanks, Cosmic. Oh, sorry, Larzon. It's gonna take a while for me to get used to the name change.
My idea actually fucking worked!
Did the librarian show you his Waldo? No, because it was an old lady. She had no Waldo. That fucking old bitch. I hate her. She never let me read Waldo. But you know, she was like fucking 80 when I was 6 years old, so she's probably, you know, in heaven right now, making fun of the sinners, just like in Dante's Inferno. Haha, you're burning for all eternity, that's so funny! I fucking hate Dante's Inferno, what a dickhead. You know, I get that was like the time, he's like, oh haha, you get to suffer for all eternity because you were a tax collector. Oh my god, the dude needs to fuck off. I guess he was Italian, so I mean, you know, being an insufferable prick is part of their culture. I said it. I'm not gonna take it back. Feel free to cancel me, Italian Twitter. I'm coming for you. Dib tax collectors. I mean, that is kind of based. Tax collectors burning for all eternity. And getting laughed at while doing so. But it's not nice. I believe in redemption, alright? No matter how bad the offense. And I think tax collectors were, like, pretty deep in down in hell. Like, those fuckers. Holy shit. They were deep. Deep, deep, deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch? It rocks. Cowboys love big heart throbbing cocks on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cock. I think Grant McDonald is a musical mastermind. Alright? And if you don't agree with me, then I'm sorry. Oh my god, Lemon, that's fucking based. I'm also a transhumanist. I want to become a cyborg. And in fact, if it were cheap and, like, if it were cheap to do so, I would do it. And if I could, like, get, like, comparable dexterity out of my new parts, hell yeah, I'd become a fucking cyborg. Oh! Checkers! Oh, so Checkers is wearing, like, a fishnet under here, under that little shirt of his. Which I'm gonna show a little bit better with the gel pen. How are you doing, Checkers? How many people can you recognize? Gay rat! Gay rat! I'm on my method shit right now. But I am starting to tucker out. Which is good, because I'm almost done. For a second, actually, earlier today, I was thinking about starting at my normal time, but I'm like, oh, I'm gonna be up all fucking night, because I want to get this done in one setting. And I did make the right decision. You do? Oh, yeah, you should. Yeah, that's right. You are the admin server admin. I'm drunk on life. I'm drunk off of, exhaustion. Almost there. I'm at the finish line. Just gotta pull through. Oh, earlier I ate chicken tendies. That was pretty nice. I almost ordered pizza, but then I'm like, I'm kind of fucking broke right now. Maybe not the best idea to frivolously buy pizza. Even though I want to. Oh yeah, that his shirt is also kind of like a crop top thing. Crop top, boop bop, smoking a cookie in the hot box. Oh fuck, I didn't make his nose pink. Oh well, this is one of his transformations, of course. Oh my god, he is a femboy. Time for the shine process. My favorite part. I love making things look like they're fucking wet and shiny. Wernable, what's up? Seda, oh my god! All the homies are here. Yeah, I'm almost done. Oh shit, I was gonna say arriving on 13 hours, but we have just passed the 13 hour mark, ladies and gentlemen. Dalton, Fennec, oh my god, everyone's coming in at the very end. I'm gonna need all of your power to make it. This is like some epic music for the final stretch. Nice.
Muy bueno.
Dude, Ferret does look fucking cute. Oh shit. I don't know who my favorite would be. I really like how I drew Zest's now. He's a cutie. Oh, and I like how Zell turned out. They look really cool.
Oh yeah, do you got all license for that? Oi! You got all license to be that kid around here. I'm gonna tell your mom.
Do 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 do. Oh god, my gel pen is dying. Oi! I'm gonna appropriate British culture how I see fit. Even if it is a misrepresentation. And you can't stop me. British people. Oh my god! Little beepster. What's up, Mo? You came in at the very end. A 13-hour a toil ship. A toilet. A 13-hour toilet. I know, yeah, Checkers looks like he's gonna clap some cheeks. I actually wanted to be, like, somewhere in this area, but I had to put myself here. This was too crowded, and there wasn't enough crowd in here, so I was like, shoo! So, in an alternate universe, we could have been together, Checkers, until the very end. I'm there in spirit. That's why I'm looking at you. There's a direct line of sight. It's the symbolism that counts. Oh fuck! Whiskers! I almost forgot the whiskers. I'm gonna have to do that. You're right.
Yeah, maybe it is for the best.
I mean, you look like you're up to no fucking good. Oh yeah, yeah. I wanted to make sure that you, Fennec, and Dalton, were in one area, because you all- what's funny is that all three of you, independently from each other, requested to be next to each other. Like, Dalton's like, I don't know if anyone said this, but could I be, like, next to Mo? And Fennec was like, I don't know if Mo or Dalton are in the picture, but if they are, could I be next to them? I'm like, I, like, evil, bad scientist laughed. I'm like, my plan. I know, that was pretty cute. Convenient as well.
All according to plan.
Honestly, it's just the cutest fucking shit I've ever seen. Well, that's drying, but I'm gonna start drawing a shit ton of whiskers. I mean, they're furries, right? That's like their whole personality. What, Mo? That's the reason why I called him that. Does he not like being called Mo? I could call them Mosaic. Like, I call him, Mortisto, just Mort, because, that's what he seems to go by. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't want to make anyone uncomfortable. Oh shit. Oh yeah, my real name is Blue Sensor Scribble, according to my own Discord. I guess. Wait, try it a little bit. Oh, I can't wait to show you guys the backside of it, because it bleeds, right? Oh yeah, I never knew what KZ stood for. Oh. You can't change it. Oh shit! LMAO, said Checkers. Lamau. Oh god. Error. Beep boop. Corruption. Beep 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 beep. What happens if it gets to 100%? Did I miss it becoming 100%? Oh no. Ferret! Look! Look how cute you are. Oh, do you want the Soviet symbol on your Ushanka? I was gonna add it, but I didn't know if you wanted it. Oh shit! I'm gonna start fucking scrambling when it gets to 100%. He's finally gonna start doing step one of the cuddle process. Oh. After all these years. Deep lore. Oh, that's right, yeah. Like, only two... No! Like, five people knows what this deep lore is. Less than a quarter. Oh, shit, I have 30 viewers. Nice. Oh yeah, I got like two raids, which never happens. Double kill. Double kill. Nice. Oh wait, I actually, I have a BTDV. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm like... Oh, that's what I'm gonna do to your booty cheeks if you're not careful. I was trying to add blush under Wernimal's eyes, but from this angle, he looks like the Doomer soft boy. I guess it is kind of semi-accurate. Doomer soft boy. I know, yeah, you fuckers corrupted Dalton so badly. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad comment. Oh no. No degeneracy here, officer. Oh, latex. A man of taste. Sorry, of snake taste. I should have turned you into one of those, like, goopy latex monsters.
Oh dear.
Fuck, come on. I know you got just a little bit more juice in you, Jillpen. I know you can do it.
Oh no.
Beans? Oh yeah, I wanted to include your cute little beans. Oh fuck, I forgot to make these beans shiny. Oh, poor Dalton.
Oh, come on.
Come on. Come on, Jilpin. Oh god, please. Come on. Don't do this to me. Oh no. Oh fuck me, that's not good. Let me see. Usually I have a backup for for all of my Jilpin needs. Nice, goopy, warm latex. Oh, you are being bullied. Oh, fuck. I think I remember why I stopped using this one. Oh, no! Oh, well. Well, I guess it's a good thing, because I was very close to being done anyway.
Look, Mom, I'm bullying my friends online! Look at me, Mom!
Yeah, damn.
Well, I guess I'm done. Fuck. Fucking scammed. Ugh. I'm gonna sign it. I don't want to sign it, but people want me to, so I'm gonna do it anyway. There you go. I'm gonna... No, not new markers, just a new gel pen. I'm gonna wait until I actually have disposable income. Hey, if you wanna buy a gel pen for me... They're like $5, but that kind of tells you how kind of deep in the red I am. Disposable? Oh no! No! Oh god. Fucking wowee. That was a nice ride. Well? I've been streaming for 13 and a half hours. And I'm very tired. So, honestly, I actually would accept that. I'd be like, huh, damn, I could do a lot of shit with this. Oh, god. Thank you everyone very much for coming and memeing, raiding me, pipping and pissing and pooping and vomiting and coming even, you know? Oh. if you wanna support me, you know, my comms are always open. I'm selling sticker merchandise. You fuckers want stickers? You could get little stickers like this, little matte stickers. Please buy them. I have a surplus. oh god. You see, I'm not used to streaming at like 1:30 in the morning. Oh, I know where to go. Um. Yeah, let's do it. I know where to go. I know where to go. I know I know where to go. Oh, fuck. Now it's broken. Let me just type the command. Thank you. We're gonna go raid Spacey, because I think he's cool and hot. A scan of this image will be provided very shortly on the Critter Cottage Discord and my own personal Discord, the Danger Zone. I hope everyone has a wonderful night and a good day tomorrow. Have a wonderful, happy Sunday. I guess it is Sunday for me right now. Good night.